30 at 5'6½. How does that look to you guys?
I'm here in Umeå, Sweden, working as the director of photography on a music video for Sony Records recording artist Lisa Miskovsky. For this shoot, we're going to use the Nikon D3S because of its incredible sensor, access to the Nikkor optics, and it's such a small, easy-to-rig machine.
And just turn and go and look, and just look hard over your shoulder the other direction.
We've chosen for this shoot to use the camera mainly on supports without additional modification to allow us to go seamlessly back and forth between stills and video.
I wish we didn't have that album cover yet.
We can do one more.
You can make a music video, shoot an album cover, build different kinds of imagery for the web using exactly the same gear with the same operators in the same space and have them all look fantastic. In order to employ horizontal movement, we're using the Atlas 200 linear tracking system by Cinevate. It's a big, rugged, solid, yet easy and efficient to use tracking system that allows us to support cameras up to 200 pounds.
Oh, varsågod!
This is good.
Using multiple cameras, we can work faster, quicker, more effectively. We're capturing these scenes from three or four vantage points, sometimes six vantage points, simultaneously. We're doing the stills at the same time we're doing some of the video. We're doing inside and outside in this window shot. We've got a camera on a jib. We've got a camera on a long lens. We've got two cameras inside. We're lighting both situations at the same time. This is fast. It's efficient. It makes it more fun. It makes it more profitable. It's just a better way to work.
Speeding.
Our production sensibilities, while high, involve being able to work in an economical, efficient manner. We don't want to spend a tremendous amount of time doing complicated rigging, using tons of equipment. We want to use small, fast, efficient ways of working so we can get our message across without tying up a lot of resources. This light was a gift. We were in the process of preparing a complicated jib shot when the sun all of a sudden came popping through the window, and because these cameras are so simple and easy to use, we were able to completely reconfigure, re-prepare the scene, and go.
Thank you. That's a wrap for Lisa.